And away, oh, missing the start. Black Robe Boy missed it by four or five. Vintage Freeman out well. It gets clear over Vegas Ace, who was passed by Brahmi's Assassin. Black Robe Boy getting busy, and then Victor Chad from Moose Almighty, Mr. Mooch, and out the back, Miss Trumps up to the turn. Vintage Freeman straight and clear over Brahmi's Assassin. It's in front, Vintage Freeman, and Vintage Freeman beats Brahmi's Assassin. Third, Black Robe Boy, who lost the race by as much as it missed the start. There.